another video. See, you got Paul Simon, 50 Ways to Leave Your Lover. Definitely Geek to Get in This Reaction. That's a strong ass title. 50 Ways. 50 Ways to Leave Your Lover.
It's a song? No, I'm saying, bro, I didn't know this was gonna be like. It's not a dumb question.
Make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. The crazy thing is, for Sean to watch my channel a lot and to know what we do on a daily basis, because a lot of times he's with me with these reactions. That was a fair question.
No, I'm saying like, how do I put this in the terms? Because I don't want to make it seem dumb, bro. That was like a genuine question. When you said like 50 ways, I thought it was going to be like them just talking type stuff.
If I would have started with that, I said Paul Simon though.
Yeah, you're right. Is he actually about to get like 50 ways, or he's just about to be like singing? That's
know,
what bro. I was really trying to get.
I don't know. That's my first time reacting to it. No. Make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe button. Let's get a video. Bro, this beat really is
hard. I was gonna say, bro, the intro part is the hardest part of the song.
Oh, God.
It's kind of like, you know how the boots click? Is that what that is?
You said the what?
Like when boots click, is that what that noise is?
I don't think that's what that is, bro.
I think that's what it is.
Some boots clicking?
Yeah, you know how like back in like old Tommy movies, when they walk, they boots make that noise because they got the thing on it?
I don't know what you're talking about. Dang. I'm gonna have to look it up after this. I want to know what you're talking about, though.
Problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. She said it's really not my habit to intrude. Furthermore, I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. But I'll repeat myself. At the risk of being crude, there must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. Or hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. Slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. You just
that is on fire.
Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free.
Bro, this reminds me of like a song like Now. How it started? Like a song that you would listen to like nowadays. And then when they switched it. Like, what year did this come out? When they switched the beat around? So this 75. It sound like something from the 70s or like 80s. Once they switched it up. When it first started, it gave me like something that's like in today's era.
Like country music?
Not even country music, bro. Just like...
In general?
Yeah. Like it just gave me like that certain type of beat, the way that he was singing. It gave me like that vibe of like today's era a little bit. Mm-hmm. And no disrespect or not like that, because I know this is a classic and stuff, but it kind of gave me like the era of like today's music. And then when they switched it up, it's like, yeah, we, you know what I'm saying? It's 70s, you can't forget. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, I feel like it's a little more blues.
Blues? I can see that though. I can see that.
She said, it grieves me so to see you in such pain. I wish there was something I could do to make you smile again. I said, I appreciate that. And would you please explain about the 50 ways? She said, why don't we both just sleep on it tonight? And I believe in the morning you begin to see the light. And then she kissed me and I realized she probably was right. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Sam. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. Or you hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. Slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Sam. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key and get yourself free.
Hey, this fire
out. It
was the intro, outro?
Yes, bro.
Oh, God. I mess with this. I definitely mess with it. And I like the way how they switched up. It didn't stay the same throughout the whole, you know, I'm song.
I'm not even
song.
Hungry, bro. I play the drums.
The drums?
Yeah, bro.
It take a lot of talent to play the drums. You know, Stefan played the drums. He's real good at it. Well, Stefan and this dude named Seabuck. But I don't know. You know, he don't do it no more.
Listening to songs like this really make you appreciate, like, instruments more, though. Because, like, I used to think drums was just, like, people just messing around and just hitting stuff with sticks and stuff. But, like,
really, what made you think that, though?
I used to think, really, it didn't look that hard. I mean, they just hit shit hard. Stuff. But then, you know what I'm saying, you really learn to appreciate it. Listen to songs like this and just, like,
I feel like that's anything in life, though. Anything that needs that perfection and profession. You know what I'm saying? Like, everything is gonna be hard. It's just how you, like, you gonna go through it. You know what I'm saying? How are you gonna respond to it? Type. You know what I mean? It's just one of those. Cause that's just like when you first started doing reactions. You thought that you look on TV. A lot of people look on TV. Like, I didn't have people comment. Like, I had said something like, I want to be like one of the best reactors. I want to be one of the best YouTubers. Somebody, oh, this is not that hard. It's not this. It's not that. Bro, they don't know the dedication you got to put in. And he'll tell you. People do not know the dedication you got to put into these videos. A lot of people don't. And shit, soon, if they start, you know what I'm saying, YouTube, they'll see how hard it is with me personally putting out 5 to 10 videos a day. I don't go to sleep sometimes 3, 4, 5 in the morning. So, and that's what editing, to have to upload and have to do this and do that. So, yeah, different stuff. It can become hard, you know what I'm saying? And then, but that's a good thing though. I mean, you put in work. God. Charlie, no, definitely enjoyed this. Paul Simon. Make sure y'all keep on commenting down more. Paul Simon, definitely gonna check it out. Make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe, and catch y'all next one.